everyone. Today we're looking at the Nerf Lawbreaker. This is a very interesting gun for the simple fact that not only does it have this nice revolver mechanism, but you can manually turn it, which skips two spaces instead of just the normal one. It has a priming mechanism, which shifts it normally, and obviously a trigger mechanism. Something else that's really neat is just watching this little clear section when you're priming the gun, just because it kind of shows how it works. The stock here holds up to about 12 rounds. The revolver action here holds another 12, and the gun entirely is comfortable to hold. The gun came out 2015 and was sold for $34.99. This gun is part of the Doomsland series, so let's go and see where it's going to be on the wall. Where it's exactly going to be on the wall is a bit of a mystery, but why don't you come to Dartside and see where it ends up.